check this out. That big old bolt and washer. Alright. Check it out, first find. Metal, it's got something on it, a little nail-like item. Got a spinner from a bait, from lure, another nail-like item, random various magnetic pebbles. Might be a square nut. Yeah, it's like a square nut. Sorry about the wind or the camera. Square nut there. Another piece of wire. Found a fish hook. There we go. Maybe not. Well, that's not a fish hook. Huh. Maybe not. Thought I could have found a fish hook, but. Huh. Oh, there it is. Nope. Oh. I think it's a grass, just in the shape of one. Funny. All right, guys, gals, I got something real big here. those bubbles there. Oh, just wait. Yeah, I lost my glove in there. I'm gonna have to try to retrieve it here. Man. So I'm gonna go ahead and put my phone down so I can put all the force into it, and then so you can see it for yourself. But I was putting out. I was all my weight into it, and. I'm gonna put that didn't hold on as far much that time. Oh, but look, Look at all those bubbles. I missed the last time I thought I was recording. Oh. Okay, guys and gals, you probably saw it over there. Something big is in there. I was pulling, you saw me probably fall on my butt. I was putting couple hundred pounds of force probably. I'm 220, 240. So I'm gonna go down and try it a couple more times. Loosen up a lot of bubbles down there. There is something really big down there, and I wanna see if I can get it out. All right, here we go. So, I think I've latched onto it again. Maybe not. Yeah, I think this is it. Oh yeah. I go ahead and all right. I'll try to get this pulled up here. Last time I fell on my butt, but this time I'm gonna be more stable here. Gloves on, get a little more grip. Okay, so. Oh my God. Whatever it is, it's big. Look at all those bubbles. I don't know if I even moved it, man. That hung on there. That is big. That is so big. Oh my God. Oh wow. Those bubbles are still coming up. Oh, what's that? Loosen up some stuff now. Leaves. Oh, man. I loosened up something big. Whew. Man, as the bubbles are still coming. Oh, wow. You saw that. You saw it. Oh my God. I want my
Holy cow. Man, I don't know if you saw me, but I fell on my butt again. I wasn't even ready for it. Oh my god. Yeah, I bet you saw me now. Woo! Holy cow. I don't know if I got a piece off it or what, but it's too small. Some kind of flake metal. Probably a old can or something. Tin can. Oh my god. That thing is huge. Oh. Well, guess I'll have to stay under until I get a bigger magnet, maybe a grappling hook. So I'm gonna go ahead and get going over here. All right. Well. Oh my god. That was huge. Something here. Looks like a key. Wonder if maybe it's like you opened a little tin cans with. It's a little ball shape on here. Huh. So leave a comment below if you think you know what this is. I wanna hear from you guys and gals. Got a little shape on there. I don't know what that is. It almost looks like the metal after you open a can, old cans. So I don't know, we'll see. We'll clean it up later and see what we got. It's random. Maybe it's some old, I don't know if they call it slag when you're welding, but heavy. Oh, it looks like a big old spike. Oh yeah, it's got a head on it. Wow. Oh my god. That's crazy. Woo! Got it. That's awesome. Look at this. Big old spike. Loaded with mussels. Oh, look at that. It's got a square head on it. Big old spike. Wow. That's crazy. Oh, my God. Whew. That was something. All right. There we go. Okay, guys and gals. That's going to do it for today. Had some pretty interesting finds. It's looks like a homemade fishnet made out of a laundry bag. Mesh laundry bag. Pretty clever. And we got some random little pieces of metal. Metal-like objects. Cut steel. Piece of the old can. This key, Ray. Tell me what you think this is. Leave a comment below. I want to hear from you guys. What do you think this is? I can't tell. And then we got this nice big bolt, and we got some twisted wire, square nut, and this, oh, another piece here, another piece of metal. This big thing here, I don't know what this is. Leave a comment below. I cleaned it up a little bit, cleaned the muscles off, but leave a comment below. Tell me what you think it is. I really want to hear. I don't know. It looks like a big spike to me, but could be an axle or a bolt or something. So yeah, pretty crazy finds today. Oh, and also got these, pulled up some fishing line, and there's these split shot sinkers were on there, so that's not bad either. Alright, well, like, share, subscribe, tell me what you think of this video, leave a comment below, and you guys have a magnetastic day. Okay.